Oh, there we go.
Can you text me?
Your twos.
Yep, I'll just
yeah.
go ahead and do that.
Oh, that's on.
It's like, I put it down perfectly. No, I didn't. I know, right? It's like I tried to correct this mistake and I made it worse. Of course I made it worse. Alright, go ahead. Do it.
You want one forward?
Check for target lock. All right.
Yep. Just barely. To focus. Here.
I'm on.
No range on wedge. We'll attack this one, range 3.
So I hear they're having issues again.
Three dice.
And
go ahead and spend it. Was it sit 44 this week?
Yep.
Okay, so one. Fire control system. Okay. Okay. Range 3, we're going to take a range 3 shot here on 30. Alright, so advanced targeting computers. Predator. And TLT. Okay. But it's still instructed.
Oh, that's what I need.
Target lock. Two. One damage. Second shot. One. All right. I'm gonna just go down the line that way.
Right.
30. I'm gonna shoot at Vader. Range 3. Okay. 3. One. 68. I mean, maybe.
Well, I mean,
For his action, we are going to barrel roll.
So, I mean, from...
You are nines.
No shot for Wedge.
Right on.
Vader's going to take the range one shot.
Okay.
Advanced targeting computers. And I'll spin it.
It's already distracted. James just kind of a really low move at that point.
So two hits are
good. As I know he's trying to go for this guy.
Three.
Deals yep. A lot of damage. And what I'm about to do is just and this guy's going to think that these guys will they try to resituate themselves. At least that's the goal.
Oops.
Range one?
Okay.
That's the Jetmaster Dengar shield, which is funny because I've got Dengar on there. None of the bosses shield.
Alright, so special ops training gives me an extra dice, so it'll be four.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
So B and C. No shots for your twos. And then four goes first anyway.
Right.
Yep. Range three, we're going to do TLTs to points obstructed, so you'll get three dice. Two. That's not gonna mess up Wedge.
Yeah.
Nope. Shouldn't. No, it shouldn't. We're gonna find out.
Stress?
Yeah.
No, I thought I'd cheat. Although these guys are really close for some reason. Probably because I bumped them. Let's see what happens.
Should have just bumped them.
Yep.
Yeah,
it shouldn't mess up Wedge. We're going to find out.
My four?
Yep.
Doing a three bank. Then we're going to target lock Wedge.
Okay. I did go.
Huh. Straight up to him.
Thought for sure it would make it. He might actually bump him first. Nope, he don't fit. What are you doing now?
Vader?
Yep.
You got one bank? First action, we're going to barrel roll. Hopefully they didn't mess up. He's going to 2-4.
In 2015. And then my question was really, okay, if we change that one,
Does it not? As far as the time synchronization fees, it only gets its time
synchronization. Ron probably wants that card to not exist.
Is
the main
actually,
question I want is one of these.
Got a barrel roll as well?
Could it be synchronizing that bad time?
He might meet his untimely demise, but we're going to try to get some damage off there on Wedge. So, no shot for Vader. No shot for Wedge. So it comes here.
He doesn't have a Wedge.
No, but I got range 1 on the B-Wing. Special ops training. Primary weapon from a primary firehouse. So I don't get that.
I think it was something about an uncancelled crit or something.
No. If I don't use it, it's my front firing arc, but I'm not. So I don't get his ability at all.
Okay.
So he hasn't lost the shield yet. Okay. So it'd be 3 dice. Predator. There it is. Fire control system. I'll switch it over here. 3 days.
68.
Then we'll go. So we've got 3 on Wedge. We've got 2 shields left on this B-Wing. I don't even know if we've got a range. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you got it.
Alright, we're going to go for Wedge. TLTs. So no range bonus. Target lock. Now 1. Wasted target. Not wasted. 2.
Nope. Alright, well. 68 is going to fire here, of course.
Okay.
And 1. Two.
1. So I'll take a damage.
And he'll get the thing. Yeah.
His ability is he gets to fire his primary weapon, which I can do from my hand.
Is it immediate?
Well, it says once per round when you lose a shield token.
Oh, go ahead and do
so
it.
So I just lost a shield token. So let me resolve that real quick. A little predator. 2. 1 crit. Alright, and then I measured, and the other one, 44, is over each 2 of that. So
okay.
Go ahead and do it. 1. Nothing.
3. Hot damn.
Just wasted my best roll. Bump. What's that?
I said, I'm gonna bump.
Oh, okay.
No.
Everybody bumps.
Everybody bumps each other.
Everybody bumps each other.
Yeah, so I'm just
gonna do that.
What's 5 minutes? Right. Do you have the girl that's speaking?
Do you want to jump off? Or, I don't know if you need to hang on.
Cool.
Okay.
We had 2 years of soccer.
You let me know when.
Well, soccer season's already over. Or, registration's already over until spring. Connor wants to play basketball.
Your kid's awful short.
And he has no coordination skills whatsoever.
This guy's I got this. I'm a juke kid. This
okay,
is ball. It's
okay.
Like,
oh, no. I see him like.
You guys are about 30 minutes left.
I see him dribbling the ball and then getting his foot above the ball and falling. Or I see him dribbling the ball and the ball coming up and beating his face. I see a lot of that happening.
Okay, I guess that one's not going anywhere.
Nowhere.
I'd be bumping them around.
Well,
he would end up bumping the back here, and then he'd end up bumping Wedge.
Okay, so.
Okay. So So whatevs, he'll just stay where he is.
Ah! Bad place though, right?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
I mean, he's not going to be in range one of anybody.
No. Does he need to be?
Could be worse.
Could be worse. Alright, so my...
Oh, no, wrong one.
My four?
Yeah.
Alright. So we're going to attempt a two forward. I'm pretty sure it's going to clear. Oh, yeah. And he is going to target lock your B-wing there, bumping my ship. One here, one there.
Wedge, I believe.
Yes.
Also, R2 astromech, any green maneuver. I mean, any two maneuvers.
Right.
Yeah.
Any green maneuver. Any green maneuver is two.
I mean, that would suck, wouldn't it?
All right, we're gonna move the SF first this time.
Sure.
We're gonna do a three.
Oh my.
Three primary, but add one guy to roll in there. Yeah, red. I will have that off. Four dice.
Stress two. Oh, good.
Oh no.
Does that look good?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll let you move it if you need to. And we get a stress two. Vader. Lay off the root beers, Cody. You're getting jittery.
Goodbye, 68.
That was the plan. Okay, this one goes back right here. Over to the template, please. First action. What do we got left on here?
Bone shields.
A shield, so four?
Yeah.
Right? Okay. So yeah, we're going to target lock as our first action. It's all sorts of target lock. And then he's going to focus for a second action. No shot here?
No, no shot.
Shoot up, bug. Range one, Vader to beaming. So we have mass targeting here. Predator. There it is.
Well, if I don't get an evade, he's dead. Boop. Nope,
one evade.
No.
So hit two crits.
Well, yeah.
Hit first.
So, oh, yeah. Well, yeah. I already turned it over.
Well, I mean...
I mean, you get to choose.
Yes, please turn that first one over.
Let's see here. We got...
So, turn this one over, because you'll take your hit. That was the first one you drew, so it'll be a hit.
But you get to choose.
Who gets to choose?
I do. You get to choose which one with the crits.
Says you don't have a card that says that.
No, it's
no. You draw when you draw. You resolve hits then crits.
I was always told you get to choose which one's which.
So when you'll draw say it's two hits and one crits. Right. Draw three cards. You choose which one of those supposed to.
Really? I've never heard that. Okay, you're good.
So go ahead. You cancel hits before crits.
Right.
But when you're drawing the damage, it
doesn't matter.
You're
okay.
Still taking a crit.
I just assume
it doesn't. It literally doesn't. Yeah.
Well, you don't know.
Well,
theoretically, you don't know.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. What do we get? So, after executing your red maneuver, roll an attack die on a hit, suffer a damage. Next time you attack, do no roll. No, blinded pilot.
Oh, no. No attack from you. Alright. I think we got a shot.
Definitely.
Range two.
Oh, hang on a second. Oh, I drew too many cards. That's what the problem is.
Is it? Because
he had four. Yeah, you did three damage, and he had
three damage,
four HP left.
Right.
That's just gonna go over there.
So, all right. So range two. Predator.
Well, it doesn't matter.
Right.
Nope.
All the target.
Aw, oh, come on. There we go. Now that one. I guess. Wait, no. Four.
Oh, yeah. Range three. TLT. Also, didn't use his ability that first round.
Oops. I guess Ford Core is going to attack later.
Range two?
Yep. Oh, there we go.
Nice. So one, two hits. And that. Didn't see that coming.
Yeah.
Ahead and take this opportunity. Target lock.
Go ahead.
My four?
Yeah.
One forward. I'm going to check for target lock on the wedge.
Okay.
Yep.
We're gonna flip
that. Yeah.
Bye bye, B-Ring. Alright, Wedge. Range 2, probably. Or is it 3?
Hold your base.
More problems, yeah.
Just barely range 3.
Alright.
That's ridiculous.
Time.
Later.
I didn't want to kill
Vader. You're giving me a heart attack, Vader.
Although you are gonna get minus 1 to this Wedge.
Oh, dude, Wedge.
Target lock.
Right.
I'm so glad I had it.
How'd you do?
Let's watch it be on the wing.
Spend it. And spend it.
Yep.
I knew I had to tank up. I knew I had to. I'm so glad I didn't target lock. Vader would have been good about that. Alright, so range 3 Beck. Two whole dice, no able to modify. Predator. Hit crit.
You are so lucky with Predator. Every single time. Every single time.
Well, that's a good card.
It's really good on reroll. Really?
One more turn there. See here. Range 2. 3 dice. We'll spin it.
What was it? 3 hits?
3. Range 3?
Yep.
TLTs?
You just need both of them.
Yep. That happened.
Never mind.
2?
There you go.
There it is.
Good game.